Okay, guys, sorry, this is why I need a camera, because, well, I do have a camera on my iPad. Oh, God. Ghost Noel. But, yes, and I think it's cool. So there's the buttons, and then it's just Jolly Hoppy face. And at the top, I just put the date and YouTube, so I can remember that I did a YouTube video on this. So, the next thing that I'm going to do is color with my eyes closed. And I can pick any marker I want, but it can only be 4 markers. So, I'm going to pick, like, one that I really don't, like, want anymore. Okay, I guess I don't like this one anymore. This one. Oh, God, yeah, I did another one on this. Upside down, I'm sorry. I'm going to do this one where she's like in the mirror or whatever. Put this over there. What is. Oh my God, my baby sister's ripping something. But, oh gosh. Okay. So I'm going to close my eyes and pick 4 markers again. Actually, no, I can pick any color I want. I got blue. Let's get, like, a yellow. And then, like, a light green. So these are the colors I'm picking because I want it to be, like, a summer color. And let's pick red for, like, her hair. There. These are all the colors. Oh, I picked purple. Okay. Actually, no, I'm going to take a brown so I can draw a dog. So these are the colors I'm using. Okay, so let's get started. And I'm just going to put my little hoodie on me. Because, there. I cannot see through this. Oh, God. It is a blanket. So, yeah. Okay. So, the first color I'm going to be using is, I don't know what color this is, but hopefully it's a good color. Okay. I don't know what color this is. Okay. I'm just going to draw her hair. I think her hair, I know her hair is all the way up top. Yeah. Not all of the way up top. I think this is the red. I don't know. So I'm just gonna. Oh my God. Okay, I'm just gonna throw her hair or whatever. Okay, then I'll see. Wait, did the camera fall? Oh no, it didn't. Okay. Now. I don't know what color this is. But I'll see when I'm done posting this video. Okay. I'm just gonna draw a dog. Oh yeah, do you guys love dogs? I love dogs. They are my favorite animal in the world. Can I just draw their little body? And draw a little tail. And then draw a leg. And another leg. And another leg. In art at my school, they say never, like, if you want to, like, draw something and look at something at the same time, then you have to just, you can't look at your paper, and you never take your pencil off the paper. And she did it without looking, but she looked at the object, and she was drawing. She was drawing it on the smart board, so it was a little hard for her. I'm just gonna draw. I think this is her dress, and I'm just gonna draw that. And she was like, and when she did it, it was horrible, God. And yes. Hopefully this is her dress. I went too high, so I don't think it is her dress. Okay. Maybe I'll pick, like, Gigi. I hope you guys can see that. Okay. Pick. Oh my God. Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna color, like, her lips. Okay, wait, actually I'm gonna add a little design on the dress. And I'm going to pick a different color. I colored on myself a little bit, I felt it. Okay, and then I'm gonna pick this color. Then I'm going to color the mirror. Okay, so the mirror was like over here. Okay, are you guys ready for me to see it? Okay, 1, 2. Oh my God. Look at this. I didn't even color on her face at all. I colored the circle. I can't even see the dog, but except its legs. So, yeah, I'm gonna throw this away, so, yeah, but my leg is in the way, but, yeah, I'm going to do some real coloring right now, but, see you guys later, and if you want me to do another challenge, or something like that, then I'll check the comments and I will try to do it if I can. But bye! Wait, hold up. Love. You. Love you guys. Bye. I colored on my pillow.